the inner city streets. As she's proud of where she comes from, she makes no apologies. She's well known and respected by everyone she meets. She's a credit to her family and to her community. And the local boxing club, she dedicated her own life through blood and sweat and tears and through pain and sacrifice. She always carries herself with grace and dignity. She's humble and determined and she's gracious in defeat. Oh, my name is Kelly Harrington, the pride of Portland Law. She won the hearts of the whole nation in Tokyo. She's our Olympic champion with epic heart of gold. She's our own homegrown hero. Rebecca Nicolay and her debut. She was Kilcom and collected. She knew just what to do. In the quarterfinal, her opponent was a man, Khalif, and a unanimous decision. Kelly never lacked belief. In the semi, she came up against Sudap on season D. But the challenger from Poland was no match for her Khalif. In the final, she fought Beatrice Ferreira for the gold. She fought with everything she had and brought that medal home. Oh, her name is Kelly Harrington, the pride of Portland Row. She won the hearts of the whole nation. She's our Olympic champion with a big heart of gold. She's our own homegrown hero. Oh, my name is Kelly Harrington, the bride of Portland Row. She won the hearts of the whole nation in Tokyo. She's our Olympic champion with a big heart of gold. She's our own homegrown hero. With the gold around her neck, an Olympic champion, the tricolour was hoisted high up in the sky. You sang her on the beam with teardrops in your eyes. You were steadfast and determined to win at any cost. Now your years of perseverance have finally paid off, and now we tell our grandkids how Kelly Harrington became the inspiration for an entire nation. Kelly Harrington, the bride of Portland Row. She won the hearts of the whole nation in Tokyo.